Good morning students. Today we are going to learn alphabet R. How to write R? You have to make two dots on the middle line. Slanting line, then turn and make a half circle. It's alphabet R. Slanting line, turn and half circle, R. Slanting line, small round and half circle, R. Slanting line, small turn, half circle, R. Slanting line, small turn, half circle, R. Rose. Slanting line, round, half circle, R. Rose. Slanting line, turn, half circle, R. Rose. Slanting line, turn, and half circle, R. Rose. Slanting line, turn, half circle, R. Rose. Slanting line, turn, and half circle, R. Rose. Slanting line, turn, 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 half, R. Rose. This is our alphabet R. R. Rose. You have to do your homework properly and send me your work.